We're gonna do a deadlift, double leg, single arm with a kettlebell. First, we're gonna place the kettlebell next to your foot, and I want you to think about the handle as if it were a bar. And if the bar was long, it would go over the toes. So that's the starting position. Just like any other deadlift, it's a hip hinge pattern. We're dropping the hips back, bringing the upper body forward. You're gonna grip, the firm grip, and you wanna come deep enough that the shoulders are parallel to the ground. If you can't get down and you're rotating, put the kettlebell on a step to rise it up higher, whatever your mobility happened to be. Make sure you're working on in that proper range of motion. So it's inhaling down, gripping that kettlebell twice as hard as you need to pick it up, packing the shoulder, pulling the shoulder blades to the hip. Inhale, exhale, up, and then controlling down, keeping the shoulder square. Once again, gripping twice as hard as you need to, with the shoulder packed, shoulder blade down, big inhale, exhale, up. Shoulders are square at the top, I'm not dropped down. And hinging forward, keeping those shoulders square to the hips and parallel to the ground. There is no rotation, this is an anti-rotation movement. So, gripping twice as hard as I need to, with the shoulder packed, shoulder blade to the hip, big inhale to the belly. Exhale, inhale, resisting that rotation as I set it down.